Hey guys, this is Rohit from team Windroid Tech, and today I'm gonna show you the newly released Redstone build by Windows, and just we're gonna look out for the new features. So let us begin with the about of the phone, and I'm gonna show you that I'm really using it. So right here you can see the build number, or the OS build, is 10.0.14342. So now we're gonna explore the new features about it. So the rumored feature about the Microsoft Edge has been arrived, that is a swipe to change. So I'll just open up a Google. Okay, I'm not connected right now. There, I'm connected. Now Google has been opened. So when I swipe to right, it will just go. I'm sorry, when you swipe to left, there is a new tab. So I'll just open Google right here. So it just does one thing. It opens up a new tab every time you swipe. So these are the new tabs. I wish it could just switch between the build tabs, and it is doing right now. Here is the search, or it is the Google here, and it is a new tab here. So this one is the feature which this build has given to us. So moving on to the next feature of the build, that is apps for website. This is a new feature added, and it shows that the apps which directly open up instead of the website. So this is pretty good feature, and I just don't have any apps to do that. Next thing is the new icons where you get in this build. Here are the new start, color, sound, and glance icons. These are pretty good and looks pretty much smooth and easier to find the options. So guys, this was about the build, and I'm gonna tell you according to my experience that this build is the most stable, I think, because it works like a charm. Everything is so smooth going, everything loads up pretty good, and just use this build, guys. Thank you for watching the video.